I have the problem where I get high winds in the backyard. Twice last year, I had umbrellas in, umbrella stands like these. These got blown into the pool. I was lucky there was no damage. So I had to try something else. Something I experimented with was taking a PVC pipe, hammering it down into the ground about 2 feet, and using it as an umbrella stand.
Of course, the limitation is it's in a static place, so you gotta pick your spots.
That's not necessarily a problem, because you end up having two or three spots where you're always putting the umbrella. But one of the things I discovered was, you know, if I tied up the umbrella like this, it could survive really high winds. Love it. I bought 10-foot long pipes, and I cut them in half. Now, where I cut them in half, I did it at a 45-degree angle, so it kind of cuts into the ground. To control how deep the umbrella pole goes in, I put screws in, as you can see. The one mistake I made was I didn't carefully check what was underground before I hammered the pipes in. Yeah, we call this a debacle. Let me show you. An important detail I need to share is if you're going to do the pipe thing, you have to have an idea of what's underground here. Because in my case, I punctured my irrigation system. Ah, no. I did it twice. What were the odds?